Oh, doctor, I got to tell you something. My mom, Christine, she's 200 years old, and I worry about her. If I die, what is the matter with her? She's not okay. She's not okay. I will repeat. No. What? All that she want is another baby. She live a lonely life. She's gone tomorrow.